Driver.
So, okay, so you said that I tell you about this.
I've been asking you in NASCAR.
Yeah, I got in his car once, and that was the last.
He has never ridden with me since. I scared the shit out of him. May I?
You're not tall. Battery guy.
Oh my God! Suck harder.
You're not tall.
I tried. I was sucking, and I wouldn't work.
I'm sorry.
Doing the chicken head, girl.
Yeah, I'm sucking.
I'll be right back.
Hey! I just met her. Leave me alone. It's been 3 days. I've been trying.
No, I'm fucking just in the shower. Oh, that's stinky.
Well, you had a shower?
What?
No, stinky, stinky.
Oh, no, they have it up here. I've been smoking with people all night.
Yeah, they
have it. It'll be at this place, absolutely.
So you don't have it?
No, I don't have it with me, no.
I have it now.
Yeah, those are the two that are coming with their other girlfriend. Yeah, they said they're coming to the after hours.
I brought them here.
Well, then you'll be going to the after hours.
Come on.
I already texted them the details. $10 a person gets you two drinks.
I'm waiting for Vanessa. She's coming out.
Is she the other blonde? She was just up here?
I came with all three.
Yeah, I just met her.
I actually brought them all the way up. I sent my driver to Huntington Beach to pick them up. That's why it took so long.
Why?
Because they're beautiful?
She texts me. She goes,
thank
you're
you.
So famous. You have 800,000 followers. I want to meet you. And I'm like, send me your picture.
Thank you.
I'm like,
you.
Oh, fuck. I'm
yeah,
like,
hello.
She goes, Huntington Beach. I'm like, do you party? She goes, yeah. I'm like, I'm sending you.
And your two girlfriends are really fucking hot, too. The one's a professional ballet dancer. No, I'm not.
One more smoke on this side.
Pulling him in. Not a way. There's a difference. I've already got both of their numbers. Those two. Aren't they hot? They want a party tonight.
Who are these?
Yep.
Where are we going?
The dancer.
Yeah, I guess he's had a car for him. And everybody's hitting on him. Ah, you found it. May I? Are you coming to the after hours?
I'm actually going to swing by, I think.
You should check it out.
Yeah,
they have a big
cool
stage in there.
Sounds cool.
In an upstairs area. And maybe we can bring it up business. We can give me some money to do it 7 nights a week.
Okay. Well, I mean, I promote Hollywood. I'm a host. So I do art and stuff like that.
Right. And they're only doing it right now Saturday, Sunday, Monday. They're not doing it the rest of the week.
Okay, so they do it again Monday night.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll have a group tomorrow as well.
So they're doing it tonight and then they're doing it tomorrow. All right, but I'm thinking, well, I'll take it over on Tuesday through Thursday or whatever if you don't want to. Because I can fill it up. Hello. In this town? Yeah, during the week especially. Because not everybody wants to go to
that location.
And only $10 to get two drinks versus overpass $20 and you get no drink. No shit.
My little spot does well fiction. You like it.
I'd like to see it.
It's small and right now it's hot.
It's at home.
160.
This is big. They couldn't fit 160 in this one. Maybe 75, 100.
Yeah. Well, dude, 160 is way too much. So it fits 80. Get it? You know,
okay.
It fits
well,
80.
You can probably get 160.
You can get 160 before the fire marshal comes. You know what I mean? Before the fire marshal comes.
What's interesting is this is like in a strip mall with a bunch of automotive shit. You have no idea.
You said it's Gower and where?
In Santa Monica.
Oh, I know. That's where the fiction's at. So I know all what that shit looks like. The reason they're doing that is because fiction's been killing it for about a year. So guys,
this is like a big studio. It's soundproof. No neighbors, so nobody's going to bitch about the noise. It's like
the parking fees are over there, too. It's like free parking.
Thank you. Free parking and in the parking lot.
Are they
going to
sell bottles there?
They do cans.
Okay, so no bottles. Like, I'm saying bottle service. Like, if I had a client that wanted to buy
oh, yeah, they do alcohol.
Okay, yeah. Okay, do they have tables or sections?
Upstairs, they have tables and some air conditioning. Downstairs, it's more for dancing and open floor. And there's a band stage and lights and a big video screen.
Okay, right. Well, we'll be in contact for sure, you know. I've got, my girl's got work in the morning, but... Either way,
you're not gonna come by tonight?
I'm gonna try to come by. I don't think my girl's gonna come by.
Oh my god, well, I know those three blondes are coming by.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah,
I told her.
I got two of their numbers, so I know for sure they're coming.
Yeah, they're excited to come.
Because they want to party all night long. So, and she's just going.
Yeah, she's beautiful.
Oh, yeah,
okay.
Yeah. On me, over me, in me.
What are you doing?
Very
nice. I like
good brother. He's been in a lot.
He's got good blood, bro. That's the bottom line.
He's a good guy.
Yeah, yeah. But no, the bottom line always is that good blood.
Yes. Good blood?
Good blood. That's always that what he knows. I'm just saying, as a general line, how when you see, what is that? You don't understand what it is? The answer is they have really good blood.
Or they have a lot of money, so they
can't that equates, that's what I'm saying. Either way, that equates to they have really good
sugar
blood.
Daddy.
But still, he has really good blood. You know what I mean? Any way you cut it.
Or X or something. Yeah. He's got drugs.
Yeah, exactly. Really good ones.
Yeah,
it's kind of fun.
Okay.
Honey, how's the second going?
Got it. Oh my, oh my, she's tight. I would let her hit it.
I'm okay. I appreciate it. Thank
you. Yo, Ethan wanted me to react or respond. So what I told him, I said, I believe in perfect peace.
Yeah.
And fucked him up.
Yeah.
There's no such thing as hold it. There's no such thing as a perfect peace because you're talking about pussy, right?
Singer. Were you a philosopher?
Yeah.
What you drinking on, man? You must be drinking on Starbucks.
No, cranberry.
Starbucks.
Starbucks, yes.
Like, you got too much caffeine up there.
Yo, this is what I'm normally like. You should see when I'm awake. This is me sleeping. That's why they put me on Saturday Night Live more than once. Because I'm quick. I'm a scary motherfucker. I can come up with lines very quickly. You want five lines? We have five lines.
Vodka and cranberry?
No, just cranberry.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah. No alcohol. Imagine me on alcohol. And better drugs. And good pussy. Holy fuck. I'm running now.
Alright.
I wouldn't mind being on that pussy. Just saying. Or the one behind you, either. The one right square behind you.
Like already, yeah, already
the one you're not looking at, but I'm just eating up. I already have whipped cream on it. I already licking the whipped cream off.
Been out all day.
I already have whipped cream on it. I'm already licking it off. Yeah, I'm doing a visual whipped cream act right now.
That's a varsity.
Oh, yeah, man. I'm licking the whipped cream off the chocolate.
He said, I'm whipping a whip, that licking the whipped cream
off your tongue. He'd be like, which one is that?
Hold it, let me put that on your bean.
All right, that's like a nice resume right there, man.
I'm just saying, why not get to the point? Why fuck around? If you're gonna get fucked, get laid quick. Go for it. Why do you have to keep talking about it? You're gonna pay for it sooner or later anyway.
Why won't Ken get in the car with you? I'm Cal, by the way.
I scared the fuck out of him. The first time he rode in the car with me on surface streets, I was doing 110. He's like, slow the fuck down, you're going to kill somebody. I'm like, dude, I do this all the time.
Baby, I'm so happy you came. I love you.
Oh, my God. Does she have a sister?
A younger sister.
How old?
18.
Okay, 16. That's legal.
She's 16. That's it's okay. Legal in Italy.
Well, 18 is legal here.
I remember you. No.
Do you have a mother?
I do, and she looks like my sister.
Oh, my God.
She does.
Damn.
With her boobies are triple F. I only have triple D. I mean, double D, but triple D would probably be like your head.
Oh, my goodness.
Right?
Shall I check to make sure? 2.0. She's playing the villain. Hold on. Shall I check to make sure? Are you sure those are double D's? Let me check. I'm an expert. And it got an answer real quick. Damn, your mom was as hot as an 18-year-old. Damn. What's wrong with that picture? Nothing. Especially when your mom and the 18-year-old. That's a rock and roll fantasy. Mom and the 18-year-old.
That's your title, man.
No matter what happens.
You know what? If you can't put it out there, it'll never happen. I put it out there.
You gotta talk to the universe about it.
You know? Put out there what you want out of the universe, and then shit comes to you. You've been watching what's been happening.
I don't know
if you know, it's also a few hot blondes. Everybody's in there. They want to get their numbers because they want to go to the F-Rows over there. So, I got their numbers too. Those two hot blondes.
You got the juice to get. That's what it's called. You got the juice.
Standing here, man. I'm just being me. I'm letting God flow through. I'll be God. Or you can call me whatever the fuck you want to call me. In your heels or outside of them. I'm coming. Okay, I'll be coming. Thirty-one years.
I knew it had been a long time.
Yeah, a long time, yeah. But 47 years in entertainment. I started with ABC when I was 10. I've been doing news and television and film and radio and technology and consulting and insulting.